name is Evander Swaby and I play Spectre Basses. I currently play for Mansell Brown and Jay Prince. They're two really good artists that I enjoy playing for, and go and check them out. I really like Spectre Basses because they are very well built, they're very robust, and they give me everything I need. So on my left, which is your right, I have the Coda Pro. This is a jazz sounding bass. As you can see, it has the EMG pickups and the jazz pickups, and they sound great. I mean, it works well in all different situations, especially live situations, as it being an active bass. It's really amazing. And on my right, which is your left, I have the Legend 4 Custom, which is another great, amazing bass. I've got out of it a more of a vintage sound because I've got the flat wounds on there. And it just gives such a warmth, a very woolly sound, especially with the soap bar EMG pickups also. And as you can see, I'm a very big EMG fan, so it just works well with Spectre Bass. So we've got a couple projects coming up. I've got one with Mansell Brown that is currently out, and we're about to do another one in the next up and coming months. And also I've got one with Jay Prince that's soon to be coming out, so you will surely hear the Spectre Bass sound on those records, which will be absolutely amazing. So guys, I've got something coming up for you. I did a little preview of one of the basses that you're going to see coming up, so check it out, hear how the bass sounds, go buy one, go purchase one.
All over you. I'm sick on you, but you're the medicine too. King size bed in the corner, we should. All of the things I.